मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, क्लास फिफ्थ, सब्जेक्ट साइंस, चैप्टर 12, चैप्टर नेम सन मून एंड द अर्थ। डियर स्टूडेंट, यस्टरडे टॉक अबाउट यू द सन, टुडे आई विल टीच यू द मून। द मून इज द बिगेस्ट एंड ब्राइटेस्ट थिंग्स दैट वी सी इन द नाइट स्काई। It is the only place beyond the earth where we humans have set foot. It is the natural satellite of the earth. It revolves around the earth in its orbit. The distance between the earth and the moon is around 384,400 kilometers. The moon is slowly moving away from Earth, getting about an inch farther each year. The moon is less than a third the width of the Earth. It has a radius of 1737.5 kilometers. The moon does not have any light of its own. It reflects the sunlight that falls on. As the moon orbits the earth, different parts of it are in sunlight or darkness at different times. Thus, the shape appears to change and we say the moon goes through phases. Phases of moon: new moon, crescent moon, first quarter, gibbous moon, full moon, gibbous moon, last quarter, crescent moon. The moon does not have any light of its own. It reflects the sunlight that falls on it. As the moon orbits the earth, different parts of it are in a sunlight or darkness at a different times. The atmosphere on the moon is very thin and weak and is called an exosphere. It does not provide any protection from the radiation of the sun or from meteoroids. Also, there is no water on the moon. The gravity on the surface of the moon is 1/6 of the Earth, which is what in footage of moonwalks you see astronauts appear to jump on the surface. Long time back, moon had active volcanoes. However, they are all dormant today. A steady rain of asteroids and meteoroids on the surface of the moon has left numerous craters on the moons. Crater means dig a large hole in the ground behind. Tycho crater is more than 85 kilometers wide. The moon's surface is covered with powdered dust and rocky debris. Thank you.